told Malawan to invade Athenus.
It's just a furry, their normal gun, Eldritch horror robot, and monkey with gun.
Oh wait, I still gotta change my...
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Monkey.
Lilith!
Just don't... okay.
So? How are things?
Oh, come on.
Wow. Nice mustache.
So yeah, we've got an eldritch horror, a monkey, and a siren with a completely normal block. You know, I always made a joke about finding a normal gun in Borderlands, but I never actually expected to find one. Let alone, like, five.
Oh, 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 and Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
all I need.
I like how they fixed the hole with just tape.
Yay,
yeah.
Oh wait, no, wait. It's not tape. That's Claptrap's ass.
Issue, I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science.
Alright. Let's get a move on.
The tattoos.
You wanna talk about it? Honestly, no. Not much to say.
Gotcha. Meow.
Well, I should probably get settled in.
Meow.
It's good to be back on Sanctuary.
The really deep voiced cat.
Meow, meow. Meow, meow,
meow. That porky.
Meow. Meow, 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 meow.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow.
The world's deepest meowing cat tries to seduce you.
Meow.
Meow, 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 meow.
And it fucking works.
Because you're a furry.
No.
Get in. Get in the fucking car.
Yep.
So my guys are on lockdown.
See, I've got Neko Cat agility.
Would get through security. But
sure.
I've
keep
got
telling yourself that.
The Art Atlas brand ship with cloaking.
And I have the commanding of fucking abyssal
and
army.
Take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Oh look, 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting. Good thing too, I am starving.
Wait, I killed him?
It would have been cooler if, like, they didn't spoil that they had, like other people, like, reaches, you know? It would have been cool to find out on our own.
I don't really care much. The story is what the story does not interest me at all. What I care about is the totally normal Glock I have.
For his neutral special, he wields a gun. Oh yeah,
hey,
Sephiroth is now in
my
Super
ship's
Smash
right there.
Brothers.
State of the art.
I don't know who that
cloaking,
is.
Baby. This way.
Number 12, Sephiroth.
No.
You don't know that?
No, I don't care much for Super Smash.
Sephiroth.
Besieged and besmashed.
Katagawa!
I can't wait to kill Wait, do we ever get to kill Katagawa?
That unconditional surrender anymore,
well, I mean, we've already beaten the eyeball thing on my on the same character.
Got a Gala's butt plug.
Screw you!
As a wise man
ready,
once
just
said.
Swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I
hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
Yeah.
Hold on, let's just stare. Let's just stare. Okay, he's dead now. Take it.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking.
Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes.
Why the fuck
what's
not?
Going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate? Stairway predators.
Focus. Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle.
Is it to attract a mate?
I will do the rest. Okay.
100%. I'm going with Stairway predators.
Bump it into that console.
Yes, I agree.
Reese comes through. High fives. Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
That one needed more training.
Holy shit. I fucking love that ability, man. The normal version of it, it's great because it feels badass whenever you do it, but when it can just swap from people to people, then it just becomes overpowered because eventually everyone just dies.
And you should have picked Maya in Borderlands 2.
Probably should have.
Because that's basically her ability.
Badass.
Yeah. It's not as overpowered as fucking Lilith in Borderlands 1. You could basically kill everyone while being literally invincible.
Don't they make jokes about that in like the every other game? There are little references about it or some shit.
She was the strongest. Out of the four of them.
I like how it's like a nuclear explosion, but it's actually just a giant laser.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. And no death spheres in sight.
What's a death sphere?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser.
Slide into the boxes to make them drag off.
That is the Sonara, Katagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
I just hear the pleasure yacht. Just off in the distance, just boona doona 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 doona.
How the fuck? We're in space.
Don't question it.
I just realized we're literally in space.
You didn't know that? You didn't realize that?
No. Yeah, I just realized it now.
Oh yeah, that's right, we don't go that way, we go underneath. Whoop!
Money! Must be funny!
We've got to have money.
We've got to have money. Let's go. Good gun, bad scope.
My submachine gun's starting to get kind of underpowered. Which, of course, is expected. It's.
Borderlands. Improvise, adapt, overcome. The gun was so hot that it literally caught on fire.
Boy, was that a mistake?
I fucking love his voice. Ah, my throat. That hurt my throat.
Uh-oh. Looks like there's security up ahead.
Well, not one of the first vault hunters. The first vault hunter. I hate this scope so much. It's not even a scope. It's just a fucking plastic bottle that got duct taped to the top of this gun.
Wait, really?
Yes. It's literally a plastic bottle on this gun. It's not a scope.
Let me see. I want to see, Ben. Let me see. Ben, stop moving and let me see that fucking scopey. Ah! Pain! I'm experiencing...
Kill him. Ooh. Nice.
Alright, let me see this gun of yours. Let me see that scope. Are you fucking serious? Are you shitting me?
It's literal. I told you.
What?
Well, it's the COV.
Oh.
I mean, they're resourceful. I'll give them that.
Not like I'm going anywhere. Help me end this war. Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas agent. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but...
Oh yeah, he is missing his legs.
I managed to get out. Just
barely.
Oh
shit.
But Atlas soldiers never die. Though, I definitely will. Very soon. After I complete my mission. You can call me Goner. Goner Malegis.
Goner Malegis.
Now, look around for my agents. They couldn't have made it far.
He even understands that his name's fucking
funny. The intel we're
funny.
Chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa
and
the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it.
Not a lot, actually.
His name's Goner Malegis.
Is that? Oh, who is that? A badass I see.
Why?
Oh, you just made a big mistake.
He's dead now.
I killed him.
Oh
my God. Holy shit! Holy shit, man! What?
I was just looking at the fucking dog and it just exploded so violently.
The Neko is down, I repeat, the Neko is down, I require a revive.
Find some cover and
turn them into literal cheese.
Here they come.
Turn you into thin ray.
Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the
security. Hang on, I got this.
Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
I don't got this.
God.
I tried to kick the barrel into him. I need to re-res.
Fuck.
Oh, well, never mind. Oh, no. Please, please, no. I almost killed him. I should have used my pistol. My pistol does more damage at this point. Oh well, whatever.
Die, 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 die. Die.
I'm on my way, lad. Get rezzed by your ant pet. Quick.
What?
That's such a fucking overpowered thing, being able to be revived by your pet. Just a whoo whoo whoo. You're like, yes, I shall get up.
Fuck. He's down.
Ben,
Monkey
look out.
Is down.
I'm sending some zap zap.
Get up, get up, get up.
Monkey will live forever!
time you came back to life.
Hey Ben, if we find one of them loot boys, I could just put him up into the air and you could just shoot the shit out of him.
The main elevator leads
right
down
we can
the laser.
Do that. That would be so fucking unfair.
Oh wait, we need to go do the other thing. We need to go to the fucking. Where's the other quest for that spy?
I don't know, you have it on killables.
I'm in! Bypassing security protocols now! I said,
you should just
now?
Be in the bathroom.
Now! Now, you stupid! Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So, once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill
the pleasure yacht where he literally kills everyone. He's dead.
That was a nice explosion.
Stop running in the air. Why is he running in the air?
I've seen a lot of good explosions, but that one, fucking
gnarly.
That one was in the top 10.
I'm spitting straight facts here when I say I'm gonna pop a great wheelie, bro.
Send y'all flesh to the morgue.
Badass. The badass killed me.
Tried not.
Ben, my weapons are getting a little old here. I got him. Hey, I think I got him. Come on. Die, you asshole. Thank you. Oh shit. Ooh, gun.
Way too easy.
Oh.
Why are you dying?
Who said anything about dying?
Ooh, I see a purple. Give. I am actually out of
300 damage. This will do for now. Wow, look at this bad boy.
That's a very long barrel.
A sniper, what do you expect?
Hey, the badass is still alive. Let's change that.
Wait a sec. Reese, why are there vault hunters here? Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing? Well, hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to feel morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who...
No, sniper!
Where'd he go?
Where'd that enemy just go?
Trying to defend yourself.
No, the fucking enemy just vanished. I had an enemy that was literally about to fucking die on me, and I went and tried killing him, and he fucking vanished on me. My pistol does more damage than my fucking other gun.
Use the pistol, Lannister.
Oh my god. Let go, bye-bye.
What can I say, bitch?
That's not good. I know. I need to sell some.
So
I need to sell everything.
Some spy stuff. Head through those ventilation ducts. They lead straight into the maintenance area.
Okay.
Don't you just hate it when your normal gun that's in a video game where all guns should have their own unique things, but you're just normal guns better than everything else at the moment? I hate that.
I hate it when gun. Where'd you from? Ooh, under the stairs. Good job, monster.
Crap. Search the body. We need that intel. Not there? Damn. Look around. That intel's gotta be close. There's the dirt. Well, let's have a listen.
It looks like this one was a double flusher.
Clause 27. Malawan will receive exclusive rights to all Iridian technology found in the vault.
Fine with us.
Wonderful, just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder if Katagawa has dirt on the Calypsos. We could release it and fracture their alliance with Malawan, maybe give Atlas a leg up. Which is one more leg than I have, I guess. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Summit located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half.
And yet he never actually does it.
I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death.
Literally.
I can't compete with free labor.
We haven't forgotten anything, have we?
No.
Hey, if you say so. I need to sell some shit. Where is the nearest selling?
Claptrap.
Yeah, there's a claptrap up here.
Bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a beauty while I'm partying on the Zendara.
That
one needed more training.
I like how the Zendara just flies overhead. That is not the Zendara. Wait, yeah, that is the Zendara.
That's a really fucking weird shit.
Ow! Fuck. I'm up. Set a fanatic on fire. Die! I'm missing all my shots. I am really bad right now.
What are you and F-Dapes doing? Kill the Vault Hunter.
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Katagawa. Kill the Vault Thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
That's badass.
I need a reload!
Good to know. I'll take care of him in a second. Badass destroyed. Turned into Swiss bacon.
Another one.
Shit. I'm stuck on nothing.
Oh, fire.
Oh! Badass enforcer!
Holy shit. Wait, really?
Making scary.
I don't have the health. Oh, you don't have the health either. Never mind. Oh, there's a martyr. There's a martyr. Go away, martyr.
Murder. Morty.
Ah, jeez, Rick. Hey, Ben, did you know that he is a dog now? Did you kill the martyr? Or not the martyr, the enforcer?
I don't know where the enforcer went. I thought you were dealing with him. Oh fuck, there he is.
Alright, hold on, my power is almost done.
One.
Got him! Get him!
Yeah! Fuck you. I'm getting fucking kink.
That's a purple. I need to return this. Oh, this guy has a clap trap.
Snipe the rifle.
Alright, I'll leave all that shit right there for now. I'll grab it and then once I kill everything.
When
they
have friends in high places,
But this is ridiculous.
Well, he had an antenna for my friend. Now someone can listen to my podcast besides me. My audience just doubled. Oh, mattress advertisers, I'm waiting.
I hate him so freaking much.
Buddy, mattress advertisers.
Surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park? No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
3 bananas.
No!
3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 bananas.
Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
We're encroaching on the next type in the room.
Yep.
Should be right there.
Yep.
So you go and get it.
Understood.
Into the thruster
and find the treasure. Yes. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah.
Yes, the treasure.
Clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Ooh.
More things to sell. Sweet. I'm all about getting that money now. This character has not swapped over her guns since 11. So, hoping to find some good shit.
Waste of my
time. It just doesn't stop. I could just keep fucking going.
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Going into the fucking fray.
That's one of their favorite snacks, too. Nice work. Keep going.
Fucking better than me, huh?
Fucking stop missing, damn it.
Downwards and outwards!
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Hop in a Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Hey, Reese, are those S-spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
I am...
My legs will protect me against this menace.
My laser has turned my legs have turned into my laser.
Makes them incredibly easy to kill.
Hate those small circular pieces of garbage.
Literally, by the way.
Hey, you Vault Hunter. Viper Drive, state of the art garbage.
Oh, okay, then I'll now take die, the garbage please. Out tomorrow.
Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door like a cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those infinitely sweet spheres and join you.
More acid.
I'm Kapoor.
Hey, do you want this?
Depends on what it is and how much it costs.
Furry bullshit. Oh.
Yeah, sure. Quick, just find the pleasure bot and get this over with. Please.
I think we actually have to go through one by one.
No.
Not letting me interact with the pleasure sphere.
Oh no, it's because we don't have to. There we go. Yeah, we need to fucking go through them one by one. Why?
See?
I don't.
No, that one's full of ratch turds.
Givers can't be choosers. Yeah.
I like how the pleasure bot screams Reese. Don't you kind of find that ironic?
Why?
Because it's fucking Reese and he never mind.
Just gotta know what your neighbor is.
Reese ball.
Anyway. Focus, Reese. Focus. Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe.
No, so let me just
whatever.
Check the stream.
Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere.
Yeah, it's working.
I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment.
Atlas.
Gun time.
Full scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to...
Hey, you also need to kill Handsome Jack.
Oh, no.
Attention, loyal Malawan.
You gotta go kill your handsome jack.
Don't revive me, I got it.
Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round the clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.
Yeah, fuck it. Go kill handsome Jackie. Fuck you, handsome Jackie.
Hold on, I gotta grab the thingy that's up there. Which I do not remember how to get up there.
There's a ladder. Go for the ladder.
Oh, yeah, I see the ladder. I gotta grab the stuff from her, hold on.
Here I go!
The whole trap line
of thing was a big fat ruse. When I get there, I got
power! It's a badass nog! Oh, hey, I got all this.
Outland and Vegas treachery know no bounds. Although these events occurred decades ago, they still get my blood.
Hold on, I gotta go.
Boiling.
Where's the handsome Jackie again? Oh, I've gotta get Claptrap. Hold on.
Power Claptrap.
The one that goes wub wub. Ow, shit. Oh my god, there's three badasses on me.
Make that nod.
Ben, I need Ben, please revive me. Never mind.
Ben, you just jumped
right past me instead
make
of raising
that,
me in the first.
Make that nuh. Make that nuh.
Come on, man.
Nailed it.
Fuck it. You're like the old you, but more alive.
I did what I could.
You literally could have revived me, but you just jumped right. I was right next to you.
I guess I cannot see today. I am very fucking tired. It's 2 a.m.
Is it 2 a.m.?
It is 2 a.m.
Hold on, this is basically... Oh well, I'll just pick up the shit later. You know,
I found a vendor.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Thing to sell.
You know where to find me.
Cha-ching. I'm free. Oh wait, handsome Jackie, is that a blue weapon or actually it doesn't matter, let's look at it. Just in case I should go grab it. I'm getting nervous about it. Actually I have a version of handsome Jackie already anyways, doesn't matter.
Shotgun.
Gotta go, I set up a firewall. We've gotta destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door.
Good enough, man. Yeah, I'll just breed the spear. I'm gonna fucking. Hey.
Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
go, go, go!
I have an M1 Garand, so now we're in World War II.
Bum, 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 bum.
Were there AKs in World War II?
No.
When was the Vietnam War?
Yes.
Thank you for...
Now, fuck!
Let me kill him! Die! Got it. God, my weapons just do nothing right now, besides the M1 Garand.
You like sniper rifles, right?
Yeah. Not that I don't use them that much. Fuck, I can't hit this motherfucker. Oh shit.
I'm on your side. You're here for the intel, right? It's all yours. Here we go. This dirt better be good. We've got a war to win.
What the fuck magazine is this? It seems like something.
I've got a personal request. I've heard that your holiness makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few. Darien's husks, you mean? Yeah, that. To see a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control, it'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but... no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. The data center! Hit that console!
Hit the button!
Here we go! Just put your signature there, and we are allies. When this war is over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make sure you fulfill your part of the contract, or I'll liquidate your family. Whatever. We'll see whose family lasts longer, you trust fund tyrant.
Have an awesome war.
That's good dirt, but not in the Alliance good. Let's try to hack the system and see if we can dig up some more.
Hello, Mr. Katagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right, password. One sec. Try Zanara 1234.
Incorrect. Password reminder. Hate. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase. All one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice! Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Data uploading to remote server.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well,
no.
History? Eh, they get the job done.
Man. Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
I didn't
sure,
do anything.
Sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages.
Never you think did something, didn't you?
No, I didn't do anything.
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say
confess
has
your sins now?
I didn't do nothing, mate.
But it sounds like Malawan's onto us. Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
This is a good gun.
Wait, someone's being held. My god.
Yeah, I killed him.
Goodbye, badass. Oh shit, he got free.
Ow.
There he is.
Poisoning does not feel good, I'll tell you that.
My fists are ready.
Nice kills! Resuming downloads! We're almost done. Hold tight, soldier! Right, but let's be real. I mean, they're disgusting. How do you stomach even looking at them? I saw one the other day wearing a necklace of some kind of tongues.
Yeah, skag tongues. They're all the rage with the kids these days, apparently.
You're so naive. My family, they fight for me. They sacrifice themselves for me. They fight for my love. That's where you've got it wrong. Family is the most powerful force in this universe if you use it right. Now I suggest you run along and find the vault key before I get hungry, Junior.
Damn, more security. This is getting good. Wish I had some popcorn. You know, last meal, all that.
We're under attack! Requesting backup!
We've got ya!
Hell yeah!
She's fanatic. Better than me? Because you have fanatic in your name, huh? So wait, now you're a pair of legs. You too.
Off their freaking heads, and then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers. Jackpot, that's the one. Now let's blast that dirt out and see how the children of the vault react.
Put it up, put it up, put it up. Hold up. Do it, do the thing.
Busy healing and getting ammunition.
Do the thing.
No!
Stupid followers!
No! No! I'm not using it right now, at least. I'm not using it right now, at least!
Kill him!
Yep!
We got pissed off bandits incoming! Wipe
them
out!
Hell yeah, it works! They're fighting each other! Finish them off, soldier! Then we'll send that intel to HQ for analysis.
Finger guns.
Anyone else want to try?
NOG. We'll send the intel to HQ. We'll broadcast that intel throughout the city. Might be enough to turn the tide. What's that light? Oh, almost forgot.
You're I still love that. I still love that. Just like, what's that light? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I almost forgot about this.
Oh, yeah. Your reward. Oh, sorry. Forgot about that. Okay, now I can die now. Fine. I don't know. So I am evil, man. So scary. Oh, fuck. There's two of them. Oh, so now's not good. Now's not a good time to be browsing the inventory. Now is the time for killing.
Oh my god, you can grab these things! Bang, shoot it, shoot it!
Focus on the one with less health.
Ben, if I go down, you're gonna have to pay attention to that. Yeah. It's down. Abandon my powers ability, almost my ability. Billy Zane! Get it, get it, get it! Why does my gun have to be. Ah, that was a wreck hit. Come on, M1 Garen, come on.
Spot. Oh! That's where its weak spot is.
In its dick?
In the cockpit.
Oh! The place that makes the most sense!
Yeah. I just shot him in the dick, and he, well, he died. So I guess if you see a giant mech, shoot him in the dick. Just like Killable.
Oh yeah, the loot's over here.
Yeah, hold on, I'm setting up shit to trash. I don't have very much space left.
It's right there. It's that way.
I know. I don't have very much space left. That's a lie. I have at least 5 slots.
Nice one. Now come back out.
Looks like your vault hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese?
Oh shit, that's more than 6 guns.
Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends. Frogurt. Anything but friends. Frogurt.
I feel really bad for him. He just wants good food.
He wants good food. He wants bagels, Frogurt, and a nice, relaxing ride in Lazy River Ranch. Lazy River.
You can't even say it. You're just kind of falling apart.
Yeah.
Vibrations.
Where's Laser Man? Lazy River Man.
Bullets and welcome to Catering for Katagawa, a 672-part orientation series. If you're listening to this, you've been selected to serve aboard the Zanara, the flagship pleasure yacht of the Katagawa fleet. Congratulations. Simply follow these easy-to-remember instructions, and you'll go far on the Zanara. Lesson 1. Know your place. While the Zanara is the pinnacle of luxury, your life is worth less than the Balinesian hardwood flooring of the steerage deck. The only reason our guests don't literally walk all over you is because good shoes should never touch any cloth with a less than 5-digit thread count. You may be tempted to sneak a taste of the high life. Don't. One whiff of a Narian cigar. One bite of hermetic beef squid. One sip of Singularity Malt's Eternity Scotch. And you and your peasant's palate will be driven to madness, suicide, or worst of all, hope. So stay in line, complete your tasks, and try not to dream of a future you can't possibly achieve. And good luck!
Oh yeah, and good luck, yeah.
I might actually die here.
Hold on.
Whatever it is, I'll take it.
Man, I was really close.
You died, didn't you?
I need more bloodshed. Give me a sec. No, I'm going back out.
Bullets and bombs.
Should I sell the? Should I sell the? Nah, yeah, I'm sorry. Why did I sell them? Why did I? I'm on my way. Silence, wench. I do not wish to be horny anymore. Okay. I know. I'm not arguing. I'm not saying no. I said okay. I'm not disagreeing.
Let's go kill the fucking ball.
Yep. Get done with it, go back, and then if you want, you can sleep while I continue leveling up my character. Playing and streaming and shit.
Don't progress without me.
Ben, I'm going to need to progress without you in order to level up.
You want that? I'll give you this if you don't progress without me.
Okay, cool. I'll do side missions, though.
Yeah, you can do side missions. Don't do the main quest.
Mm-hmm.
If you do the DLC quest, it's your funeral.
Come on, get in.
So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the Volkey fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
I can't do that.
Oh, yeah.
Why did I pick a death sphere? This pleasure sphere is useless. Oh, tell you what. I'll play some music to get you. Oh, Dig Beaver Moose. I'm sick.
Shit.
Security, they're in the laser control room. Destroy them immediately.
Destroy that arbalest. Destroy that arbalest. Send him up in space.
I'm dealing with everything else.
Well, I'm taking care of the arbalest, which is the bigger threat.
Okay, well, when you're getting shot from every direction, you know. But what's really the biggest threat?
I can't right now. I absolutely cannot right now. What are you seeing?
Stab you, Reese. You better believe it'll be right in the chest.
Yeah.
Because
they've,
that's
those,
what pros
yeah.
do.
Not a big deal. Even if there
Someone
is, it's not a big deal. It's not
going to
hurt anything.
If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs
yes.
or Vladoff or even Tidior for crying out loud.
No, because the cracks around it have nothing to do with the wiring. The wiring is perfectly fine. We would have known if the wiring was screwed up when we first got the apartment. Because we would be dead. It's not, that's not dead. No, it's not. They cannot damage the house, the apartment like that. That's not them at all. That's different. That's something that fell down. That's not house damage or apartment damage caused by somebody. You're not thinking with your brain. You're thinking with your anger. F you. Badass trooper.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Good, more loot for us.
I tried to make this comfortable for you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot.
But that is just how business is done.
Come in! Protector, fire the laser!
Reese. Reese, don't do this!
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Zanara, Class QF, pleasure yacht.
Yes.
Familial log overridden.
Yes, destroy pleasure yacht.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Yes, destroy pleasure yacht. Yes,
sayonara,
destroy.
Zanara. Shit! Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big ball, Kanagawa! Oh, come on! I mean, what's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No!
Uh-huh.
Round and eight.
Take them out!
What's happening?
Kill it! Kill the boss!
Should run now!
Keep sighing.
Shoot him.
Electricity does bonus damage to shields. And he has two shields!
Yes! It's finally over! You did it! Grab the fragment!
So much purple. Dude, shit landed absolutely everywhere. He died in a really bad spot. I'm gonna have to come back here. Why isn't there a fucking selling thing in here? It pisses me off, because I'm gonna have to come back in here. Hopefully.
You can use the elevator. I think. But you can't use the elevator. I tried it.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese.
Oh, wait.
Rest in peace.
Oh yeah, now you can call
the
elevator.
Key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
Yeah, you can call the elevator and go up there and then go back down.
Yeah?
Things.
I'll be right back. Stay right there.
Brain hurts. Brain hurty.
Why does your brain hurt?
I don't want to go. I think I'm gonna go.
Okay, that's fine.
So just do side quests, don't progress with the main story.
Yep.
But spoilers, you know. Alright, tomorrow?
Oh my, those
tomorrow.
Bullets than
tomorrow.
Munitions.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, alright, bye.
That's the sound of opportunity.
Alright, he's gone. Falling. Loot. The loot down there.
Enjoy.
So mostly what I'm going to do is just farm for certain specific types of firearms, because, and grab everything I can. Find whatever I can scrap up from around here and sell them. Yeah? Oh, or my game's gonna fucking... Oh, wait, no, it didn't crash. Okay, I fucking panicked there. Yeah? Yep, that's George of the Jungle. My grandmother's talking. I don't know. But... Yeah? Yeah, I know. The original cartoons. Yeah, that's the normal one. That's the old cartoon. No, it's not. That's the original stuff. Alright, let's find the rest of the shit. I think that's everything. Let's go sell. Well, actually, I could just return it. Ah, yes. New weapon skin, perfect. There we go. Whatever's left over.
Offered to go over there for Thanksgiving. I said no. I said, I can't leave baby before the holiday, you know. If it was just as simple as it. But I sat here, and like I said, I watched the parade. And I watched Miracle 34th Street.
Mm-hmm.
Bring the key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than...
Mm-hmm. I know you did. Muck with a paperweight.
Now, go blow something up.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Big Dog, can I have your kidneys?
Why would you want my kidneys?
Anything I can't wear?
Excellent choice, friend. You're gonna need more space, so buy it already.
Time to switch up my facial hair situation.
Enjoy! No refunds. Seriously. You've got two choices. buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
I am alive!
Huh.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Yeah, this is just me completing the quest. He left before we could complete the quest, and I'm not just gonna have the quest sitting here.
Have you had a chance to check out my mixtape yet?
Shut the
You're
fuck up.
You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta... get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
There we go. Why give me a Malawan? They suck ass.
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey, Evolve Doctor.
Hey, guys. Thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, then, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Well, we still want it. Even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the security entrance.
I'm gonna wait for this thing to restart the, I could stop playing this. I don't know. I want to keep playing. I want to level up to level 20 like my other character.
You still working on that little thing of ours?
For you.
Vault Hunter, I have a mission for you. Triple mega priority.
I left some stuff back on Athenus. I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
Sans meds, baby. Sans meds.
It looks like a fucking Nerf gun, and I love it. So I'm just gonna wait for a few minutes so I can see what the new stock comes in. That stock that comes in is.
Mm-hmm.
pistol's currently better. Most of these pistols are going to be better. That's a caracal, and that's a striking caracal. With a better mag, with a... it's almost a... Let's see, do I have anything that needs upgrading?
For your convenience, I installed your newest UV and you weren't looking. No need to thank me.
Shit, that made me
and
more.
Done.
Back to play.
Wait, I haven't... Oh, wait, yes, I did. So you have no one to blame but yourself if you mess. Great. Bullet the better. Pick it up, what the fuck?
Wait, if they found all this stuff. Crap, my notebook! You have to go make sure my notebook is safe. That gets out, I'll literally die. I'm ready for a fight. Anyone else want to try?
Oh my fucking god. My gun shoots you faster than you can shoot me. Okay. Now I'm frozen.
Oh, good! Some health!
Money. Excuse me, do you fucking mind? Did you? also here to see if there's anything I forgot. Num 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 num. Loot.
No! Where is it? Who took my notebook?
Hey, everyone, it's me, Private Beans. Quit burning people's homes down for a second. Check out this emo chick's tome diary. It's hilarious. Here, listen. Running scared. Day one. I think my whole family's dead, and I don't know what to do. Right?
That's not... You can't... Gold Hunter, you gotta do something. Fucking find him!
Ava's piece of shit.
Day three. I miss my family so much. Sometimes it feels like my heart is a fist clenched around a piece of barbed wire, and it hurts so much to hold on to the wire, but I'm afraid to let go of the wire because then I won't have it anymore.
That's not about me. That's just a song I'm writing. It's about politics. Yeah, they're bad.
Oh, shit.
Right?
What the
fuck?
My fists are ready.
Oh, No, damn it. Forgot. I apologize about the background noise. It's just my grandmother talking. Because she hasn't seen me in months, so. Very unprofessional. Should probably wait until she's asleep in order to start. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Mm-hmm. So I did some mining off camera. There's only crumbs left. Graham, it's been the entire day. If this was normal, they would have been gone by now, period. There's nothing else left to save. And Graham, I have another bag that I'm planning on saving. I bought two.
You've got enemies, and I've got
Jeez, your memory's a lot worse than it was before.
If you want the skills to get the kills, you need a class mod.
Okay. Because your memory is going bad.
Got good gear. When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me.
That's good. Yeah? What happened to the other one? No.
My favorite customer. Customer.
Thank you.
Arms Race, the new hit cooperative reality murder show.
It's a bullet-laden bomb-ass bonanza of blood sport and booty.
How exactly did you end up as murder experts for an Echo show?
As former all-time great vault hunters ourselves, we're uniquely qualified to commentate on people killing each other. Also, cash flow's not so great right now, and I'll take just about any gig that pays.
Enough talk! You can fast travel right to us! No spaceship nonsense required!
Us old schoolers never got a spaceship. In our day, we spent all our time on one planet and we liked it. See, we aren't ready for prime time just yet. This old doll base was cheap as hell at auction and did not come with a maintenance team.
But as soon as you get the power on, you're gonna be our first contestant. In the meantime, we'll fill you in on the rules.
Wait, hold on, where is all my gear? Do you have any idea how many people I've killed for that stuff?
Strip you naked, but otherwise everything you own is back aboard Sanctuary.
Now let's get those generators on.
Rule number two, you get to keep any of that sweet, sweet gear you find on the island.
If you can get to the extraction station. If your team loses without extracting your hard-earned loot, it's all lost, amigo.
Wait.
Rule numero tres. The match is only over if everyone on your team dies.
Dead teammates can be revived at special respawn stations around the island.
And finalmente, don't get caught in a murder cane.
Now, what's a murder cane, Sal?
Glad you ask. Surrounding the island is a murder hurricane that will shred the flesh and or metal off of a vault hunter in no time at all. As the show goes on, the safe zone will shrink down.
Once the safe zone reaches its final size, the big showdown begins. Kill the final boss to win the match and bring home all the glory.
Not to mention the loot.
You're all caught up, vault hunter. When you're ready, hit the start button.
And let the arms race begin!
Team Vault Hunter's looking hungry! Hey, can we get those guys some gorp or something? We're gonna get you some gorp, VH.
Time to be the champion!
Are you fucking serious? Mm-hmm.
Right. I hope we're stronger together.
Yeah.
What should I send back? No grenades.
Why am I on fire and freezing?
Yeah.
You've got.
got.
They're really going to have to own this new territory if they want to pull out a W.
Dance for every occasion. You sure you don't want store credit?
I've worked way too hard on my skincare regimen to get caught out in a murder cane.
The sound of opportunity. Welcome to Dr. Zan's Mods and Meds. It's dangerous.
Already.
Come on, come on.
match, each contestant has earned a 15% off coupon from any participating Dynasty Diner franchise. Only valid in areas not currently deemed an active war zone.
Enjoy those nasty burgers, Team Vault Hunter. You earned them.
Whew. Phew. Holy shit, that was stressful. That was fun, though. Oh, I think what you do. Oh, shit. I think you have to redeem them.
Champion!
Ah!
a sweat. Big mistake. Stuck in here with you. You're stuck in here with me!
I was Way too hard on my skincare regimen to get caught out in a murder case.
while you can.
Yeah.
no-go, my new U premiums are already crazy high, so death matches are off the table for me.
Hijo de puta! I had good credits riding on you! No wonder my bookie thought I was crazy!
Well, Sal, I'll tell you the same thing I told my ex-wife. Sorry to disappoint, but if you'd been paying attention, you wouldn't have been surprised.
What's worth saving? I got loot in the bank.
Shield? That is poggers.
That noob.
That gun made it so fucking easy, dude. So remember, I can get guns out of there. I gotta find one that I can go and do it. Dustin, that's total bullshit.
Welcome back, arms raised viewers, to what is sure to be a very violent experience. Our show is about to start just as soon as the Vault Hunter team leaves the starting room. Or something? We're gonna get you some gore, VH.
Watch for pilot fire!
What should I send back?
Airdrop coming in. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Yeah.
Something. Guns! What more could you want? You won't be disappointed.
Flesh-rending murder cane? No thanks. I think I'd rather find a new spot.
Oh, man.
Good night.
Character!
You know what? You do you, buddy boo.
What will I need later? The familiar afterglow of winning prizes.
Welcome.
Nice haul. Now buy something. You won't be disappointed.
more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade.
That's enough of that.
May they bring you many kills. Shoot more.
Don't shoot! I mean, hey. Please don't kill me! Sorry! Hi!
Babies, arms race is back. The only battle cast created, commentated, and participated in by bona fide Vault Hunters.
Let's give the people what they want. More Amara.
Thank you.
This is going to get messy if I have anything to say about it.
Try? This is all too easy.
Another day, another circle of death. Safe zone's getting smaller. Gotta move.
Thank you.
ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Send some gear back, shall we?
small, but they're actually just far away. Nice haul. Now buy something.
Practicing my solitude. Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade.
I like having things.
Yeah.
Baby. Hi, sweetheart.
Even more of a legend than I already was.
try.
Some more loot, BH. Get it before the murder game does.
You can do better than that. My twists are ready.
I hit you, you hit the ground.
Your loot is on its way home! welcome.
If you don't buy it, your enemies will.
You go.